nice when people call me Preeti and rather than Shalini. So because they feel that I've lived the character and they feel that somewhere Preeti is there. So it's more overwhelming to me rather than just calling by my name, I feel. So it's extremely overwhelming.
What is Shalini before Arjun Reddy and after Arjun Reddy?
Shalini is pretty much the same. I'm quite a tomboy now. Also, this is the that I have to put on pretty dresses. I can't go on my shorts. I can't go on my slippers. That's the only. I have to wear heels. I have to pose and smile, and people recognize me. That's the only change. Otherwise, I'm still the same. I'm still that jhalli girl. So I don't
see one thing I noticed in the movie that it is a very natural acting. No makeup, no hi-fi dresses, no posh. What we will be at home. Your Shalini is that movie. How you managed on screen and off the screen?
I didn't manage it because I was very happy that I didn't have to put any makeup, and I was extremely comfortable. That first time somebody is showing how the life is really. It should not be. A girl is not meant to be pretty, to be fallen in love for. You know, I can fall in love with anybody. It does not matter my. Our intention was to show what it really happens and not to make the prettiest girl and the prettiest boy fall in love. So that was our intention.
See, before Arjun Reddy, you are Shalini. And now people are calling you Preeti. How are you enjoying the success?
I'm enjoying the success very much because I love when people love me and it's unconditional love. And you love when people, regardless of everything, not knowing who Shalini is, whatever, they're loving the character, they're loving me for that. So I'm really happy for that.
See, this is the first movie in the Telugu. Have you signed any upcoming projects in the Telugu?
No, I've not signed. I've been hearing scripts, so I might sign soon. So whenever I'll sign, I'll let you guys know. There's no dream hero. First of all, I would love to work with anybody who's a great actor any day. I would love to share screen space with Kamal Hassan sir or Dhanush or Mr. Amitabh Bachchan or people like Manoj Bajpayee. These are my people. Like, I want to work with them. But there's no dream. Any day, any person who's a better actor.
Your fashion statement.
Be comfortable in your skin and just don't care about the world. People are going to say either you're looking pretty or you're looking bad. Anything can go miss, you know, anything can any day go wrong. But I don't think so. I don't care. So I, and whatever I feel, I'm pretty and so I feel that. Thank you.